There should be rules and guidelines around any mechanical bull. If a man sees a mechanical bull in the middle of any bar, a man should say, no, I'm not going to ride that mechanical bull. But because I'm a man that want to do things that other men are scared to do, I'm going to sit on the back of that mechanical bull. We are men. We have parts that women don't have. We are men. Our parts bounce and hit against things the way women parts don't hit against things. A mechanical bull has no brain. A mechanical bull has one function. That's to get whoever's on it off of it. Riding a mechanical bull is slow and easy. I don't know if I feel right by saying it was slow and easy. Riding something, but riding that mechanical bull was slow and easy. I was holding on for dear life when it started. I've seen women ride mechanical bulls. I didn't know mechanical bulls vibrate the way mechanical bulls vibrate. Completely understand why vibration is a real big thing in the adult world now. I didn't know mechanical bulls jerk back the way mechanical bulls jerk back. When that mechanical bull jerked back, all of me, when I say all of me, only a small part, I ain't gonna lie, went forward as it jerked back. So as it was jerking back, I was jerking forward. You're a jerk, jerk, jerk. Mechanical bulls should only be ridden by those who are slightly inebriated. Get you a Jägermeister or two, down you a couple of Long Island teas, drink you some Fireball. Do not be like Josh Prince, try to go ride a mechanical bull sober on 3 glasses of lemon water. Lemon water. I was very hydrated and electrolyted, but that was not what I needed to be on the back of a machine that wasn't designed for a 6 foot flat, 255 pound black man from Florida. Mechanical bull meet the inside of Josh's thighs. The inside of my thighs right now could be a movie title. You choose. Black Panther, Color Purple, Men in Black, Where the Wild Things Grow. Don't even ask me why that, but it looked like a wild thing growing somewhere. The reason I go out and do all this amazing stuff is to make those who watch me laugh and stay entertained. I never want to put myself in the line of fire, but I put myself on the back of something that I shouldn't have been on the back of. And then the bull did this thing that I call a spin cycle, where it just goes round and round and round and round real fast. Every time I put clothes in my washing machine now, I feel like I should apologize for the clothes in the washing machine, because now I know what it feels like to be spinning around without somebody asking, do you want to be spinning around? For all the clothes I put in washing machines, I apologize. I feel owned by the bull at Cadillac Ranch in Miami, Florida. If you want me to go get a tattoo on my lower back that says mine with a picture of you on it, I will do it. Reluctantly, but bulls ain't no place for grown men. Bulls, nope, nope. Next Monday, I gotta get a whole physical because every time I, it tastes nutty, and I don't know why. Excuse my ball breath.
Light will see. No, I won't be afraid. No, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me. So